What's up, guys? Welcome back to my channel. My name is Abigail Ifeanyi, and today I'm going to share with you how I make fake beer. So stay tuned. So we are going to use Ghost Bond, Glitter's Glue, and Got to Be Glue. So any of these, if you have it, you can make use of it. And this is the stick we are going to use and apply the glue. And this is the hair we are going to use. I brought it from Kiki Braid. So, and this is the hair I'm talking about. So when you want to use the hair, make sure you cut it to the length of the beard that you want. Okay, so in this one I have to cut it very tiny because this is the look I want to create, right? Very low beard. So I still have other video that I did that I made a long beard, so you can just scroll down my videos, you'll see where I made. final look. So this is the side that was applied heavily, and this is the side that was applied lightly. So she's your type that you want to do. So if you want to have a fake beard, you can use this method, and it's very simple, just the glue and the hair, voila. Okay, and you have beards automatically. Clean it, okay? Right. So, bye. Love you. See you in my next video, okay?